Mrs. Twinkle, and we found her after a big rainstorm. She was covered in mud. This is her gash where her mommy stepped on her, and then she's not able to use this leg. We are taking her to a friend of ours that is a veterinarian, and she's gonna try to work with her and get her better.
This little guy is going to go with Twinkle to live with her and the veterinarian. So that way she has a friend.